For centuries, vampires have lived apart from others and fed on human blood. The oldest and strongest vampire was the cruel Count Dracula. But Dracula's son decided to renounce his ancient customs and began to live among people. Among them, he met his love. She was a beautiful young girl who captured his heart. They became engaged and prepared for their wedding.
Thank you. It seems like I already saw these roses in my dreams. What can that mean? You have landed in an awful place, and you are in mortal danger. Follow me, and I will help you escape from this castle.
Thank you. There are signs of struggle throughout the room. It looks like Emily was kidnapped. Nail marks. Unfortunately, I have a suspicion who could have left them. Here, the kidnappers must have grabbed her and taken her away. It seems to me that I saw bushes with those kind of flowers before, but I can't remember where it was exactly. Nothing more to do here. I have to go on a search. I'll start with my father's house.
Thank you.
Died when I was still little. I thought that I was left completely alone. But an old gentleman nearby took me under his care. I had my own room, a wonderful garden, and I was happy. You are the first to pronounce my name in many, many years. Repair the clock in the hall if you can, and I will tell you my story and wait for you if you cannot leave this castle in the near future.
Thank you.
Dear, it looks like there are vampires in this castle. What am I to do? Find me and take me away from this terrible place.
Dear, don't worry. I'll do everything I can. I need your help. Find me the second half of this note, which I can use to enter the castle.
Take this. I hope you're looking for exactly this note. Perhaps you can find part of the gargoyle's head here and hand it to me.
Thank you, dear. That's just what I was looking for. I will try to find the shard of the gargoyle's head and will give it to you immediately. this room, I spoke to my father for the last time. He was incredibly mad at me that time.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hold this, dear. I hope this hint will come in handy.
me like himself and bit me so that I would wake up as a vampire. But it didn't turn out at all as he had planned. The good in me resisted the vampire traits, and I died as a human. But the vampire left Castle forever, so that he would never be reminded of his failure.
Thank you.
portrait has come to life. And Enron is reaching out his hand toward me, as if I could help him with something.
Thank you. Thank you.
Emily's portrait has come alive. I can give her the stones so that she has them.
Thank you.
I finally have peace and can leave this world. Take this part from the clock and put it in place. This will help you solve another mystery.
Thank you.
Found her, and now I will never let her go.
Thank you.
And I had just found one another when suddenly Dracula attacked us. He and Enron clashed and a fight broke out.
Dear, finally, we are together again. And the main thing is that now we can be together.